You cannot be approved for a bankruptcy if several factors apply. The most common is that you have already filed and had discharged a bankruptcy within the last 8 years. If you are seeking a Chapter 7, but you've previously filed and had a discharge of a Chapter 7 within the last 8 years, you will not be approved to file a bankruptcy. There are some other exemptions as well, but those can be taken on a case-by-case basis.